been a while since I've done a commentary video, so let's do one here. Start a new character, got killed by... Imagine what I got killed by. It was a hacker. Good call. So... That's nice instant creation. Let's see where I spawn. In the water. Chernogorsk. Alright. Well, let's go get ourselves killed. Humanity's not very good. Must be a scumbag. Actually, fuck this guy, I'm not slowing down for him. I got a relatively high pop server. Artifacting! So, hopefully I can find a weapon before I run into someone else. Because I'm gonna turn into a bandit again pretty soon. Well, I may not be here for very long if there's no gear spawns anywhere. All of this amazing commentary for nothing. Well, there's definitely people nearby with weapons. A crowbar. I'd rather stay unarmed. So I will. More people nearby with weapons. This makes me really wish I had a weapon. Let's see any other buildings I can get an easy weapon out of. But the train station looks like it. There's another survivor right there. There's a bandit. There we go. These other Z's are chasing him. He's going to the fire station. There's a nice backpack. I'm open, I want to take it. Please, thank you. It's not all fun. Compass right off the bat. Isn't that nice? All these guys are killing each other. Can't we all just get along? No? Okay. Let's see if I can find an axe and go join in on the slaughter. It's a bicycle. Fuck this! I'm getting on that bicycle. We are going on a bicycle ride. Cue the Queen music. Oh, I can't do that because then I'd have to copyright the video, or I'd be infringing someone's copyright or something. Come on now, let me on. Let me on. I don't want to save it. I want to ride it. I want to ride my bicycle. Why you gotta be like this, bicycle? Save old bike. Get in. Yes. Yes. Uh-oh. It's not doing too well on the surface. Oh, maybe it's just because the wheel is all fucked up. Fuck you, asshole. Oh, now we're both getting shot at, dickless. How does that make you feel? I'm unarmed, and I love you. Oh, that was the shortest-lived bicycle ride ever. Oh, hey, look, a totally safe place to be. I'm unarmed and I love you. Don't hurt me. There's nothing in here. There are people dying. Let's clear the rest of this building first. So I'll have to equip that axe now. Oh, don't forget to reload your axe. Did I get him? Got him. Mario was killed. James was killed. Here, fleas. Oh, I see why. Please let me past. Thank you. Uh-oh, he's getting closer. Jesus, what the fuck? Alright, the trick here is to figure out where this guy died at. Because maybe I'll be able to loot him from there. Or maybe his body is quote-unquote hidden. Oh well. It's another crossbow bolt. Not only is a crossbow. Three bolts. Where are all the weapons? Alright, let's go after Captain Lee Enfield. Let's just drag all these Z's. What if he's up shooting that tower? Up in that tower because it's really hard to get up to the top. By that tower, I mean the one I looked at for less than half a second as I was running another weapon. Yeah, he's up there, I think. I'm really disappointed about the bike. I'm gonna go on a bike ride. I think that guy in the tower will eventually run out of ammo, so I could just go sit there and wait till he starts crawling down the ladder and then go ambush him. Let's go in there and see if that's where he actually is. Uh oh. I was someone with M4. That guy's gonna kill me. Uh oh, now someone with an AK. That guy's gonna kill me too. Boop! Where's he at? Nope. Oh. And we're running. Running in a serpentine manner. Oh god, there's like 8 people shooting at me. Woo! That was close. Yeah, he's definitely up in that tower. Scumbag. Another axe! Very exciting. There's a dead body in this building somewhere. There's a roof right here. I wonder if I can get up on it. Yeah. Found a gun. No, don't die while you're looting it. No ammo. Very disappointing. Oh! I don't believe I'm going to make it. $1,300. Did he shoot me again? This is the end, my friends. It was good knowing you. You should never have gone for that bait. He's shooting the wrong dead body. I'm alive! No, what does he have? Nope, nope, nope. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, bro. Don't shoot me. I love you! Woo! Uh-oh. Man, that a crawler zombie. Uh-oh. Good god almighty. Oh shit, oh shit. I can't see the fence because everything's black and white. Oh shit, where's the fence? Oh fuck! Oh god! Oh fuck, where am I getting shot from? Oh, I see. He's up in that fucking... So there's a guy with a DMR in front of me, and that guy... Oh, and there's nothing in here. Move from tool belt. Reload. Don't forget to reload your hatchet, kids. I'm eventually just gonna pass out. Blood loss. Alright, where should I go? I don't know. I don't know where to go. Never been over in this area. This is very exciting. Very exciting. See, I'm in an area with no buildings that I can go into. So I need to... know what. Oh, he's shooting at someone else now. I can go to the hospital and get blood, but I'm by myself, so no one else can give me blood if I get it. So let's take a stroll to somewhere different that I'm gonna get shot or shot at from. House right there. Alright. Let's see if that one's completely empty of loot also. Why do I always stream when I'm doing boring shit and now I'm not streaming and it's very exciting? It's a big old pile of shit up there. Anybody? Guess I can up my survival by a little bit. Need some beans. There we go. Now I went from 66 to 266 health. I'm saved. Take painkillers. Guys up there in that building. Once again, the building that I keep looking at, but you have no idea which one I'm talking about. Maybe I'll do one of those cool pause of the screen and show you which building it is. Like, BAM! That building. Is that a cafe? I can't tell because I can't see anything. Oh! Passed out from blood loss. Now I do the whole thing where I get up and take my weapon out 18 times, and I'm completely vulnerable in the process. It's not a cafe. It's a building that weapons can spawn in. So there's two different rifles shooting in Cherno. And there's one other one, maybe that's the same one that I just heard. Now there's a vehicle! Where's the vehicle? It's going that way. I need a ride. Gun. See if I can go Jason Bourne some more people. Wish I could close this door. Alright, and remember, note to self, double barrel takes 8 days. To reload 8 days longer than the animation that plays. I have no way of getting health back, so let's throw caution to the wind. I've got 8 rounds. I've got 2 buckshot and 6 slugs. Is that the tower? No, that's the other tower. I'm right at the military camp, aren't I? Yeah, it's right here. Probably somewhere very dangerous that I shouldn't be. Let's see if I can get myself shot at or shot there. Fucking tents here. That was fortunate. Oops, there's not shit in this box. It's unfortunate. Oh, there's one of those boxes. There we go. Can't get out from that corner. I think that's the building that the guy is on, that tower right there. Assuming he's still there. Wish I had a grenade. Alright, assuming he's not a retard, he has friends guarding the downstairs of that tower, so I'm gonna probably die. course, the fact that I'm alive right now is just mind-boggling. So, alright, this is it. Oh, fuck. I'm exposed from right here, but I don't see him. Time for expose the shit out of yourself, part one. I know I'm likely to get shot, and it's still gonna startle the shit out of me when it happens. Well, apparently I can't get through right there. Stuck. The world's gonna kill me. Oh. Is there another one with him? Let's reload. What weapon did he have? Shotgun of some sort. Oops. Well. Well. Let's see if I can make my way back there. But if there's a dead body there, that means I am on or close to Sniper Hill. Oh yeah. I am on Sniper Hill. Estimated time of death, T-minus 30 seconds. Oh, Jesus! Called that, didn't I? Oh! Fucking hit me in the head. Well, I am spent. How do I stop this thing from recording?